What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the something went wrong. If this issue persists, please contact us through our help center error you are getting when trying to use ChatGPT on your PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The error might be due to ChatGPT's servers experiencing high traffic. When there are fewer users on the site, it can lead to performance issues. To check for server-related announcements, you can visit ChatGPT's official social media pages or website for updates. Next, check your internet connection. If your connection is slow or unstable, it could cause the error. Try switching to a different Wi-Fi connection, restarting your router, or connecting to a wired connection. You can test your connection speed using websites like speedtest.net or fast.com. If your connection is stable, the next step is to clear your browser cache. This can help resolve any loading issues with ChatGPT. To do this, go to your browser settings. Look for the cache clearing option and follow the prompts. Remember to restart your browser after clearing the cache. If clearing the cache doesn't solve the problem, consider switching browsers. Sometimes, browser-specific issues can cause errors with websites. Try using an alternative browser like Chrome, Firefox, Safari, or Edge to see if that resolves the issue. Also, some browser extensions, especially those related to ChatGPT, can cause problems with the website. Disable your browser extensions to troubleshoot this problem. Lastly, if you're using a VPN, try disabling it temporarily to see if that fixes the error. If you're not using a VPN, consider enabling one, as your connection or IP address might be causing the issue, or your IP could be temporarily blocked from accessing the domain. A free VPN, like Privado VPN, can help you troubleshoot this problem. Check the description below for a link to their website. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the something went wrong error in ChatGPT. For more detailed information and troubleshooting tips, don't forget to check out our extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.